cow.
Hi, this is Milagros, and we're going to do an IM injection on a canine. We're going to do the lumbosacral muscle, also called the epaxial muscles. Okay. You want to make sure you pull back, making sure there's no blood.